We're so happy you tuned into this live concert from Noontime Concerts. For this performance, we are pleased to present two Helen von Ammann Emerging Artist Award recipients, violinist Yipwei Chow and cellist Alexandra Kim. Yip and Alexandra are accompanied by pianist John Lee. Their program features Piano Trio in E-flat Major, No. 42 by Franz Joseph Haydn, Three Romances for Cello and Piano, Opus 22 by Clara Schumann, Rondo for Violin and Piano, Opus 70 by Franz Schubert, Piano Trio in G Major by Claude Debussy. Alexandra are accompanied by...
Good afternoon, and welcome to San Francisco's Musical Lunch Break. It's lovely to see you all here today on this fine spring day. Hopefully it's a little warmer in this church. It's still a bit chilly, but it's going to get warmer as the months go on, hopefully. Anyway, today we are very excited to have two emerging artists with us. We have Yipwei Chow on violin and Alexandra Kim cello, and they're going to be accompanied by John Lee piano. And John Lee was an emerging artist a while back, so it's nice to have him bringing these two artists in to join him today. And these are the first emerging artists of this year. We normally feature about at least four emerging artists every year. And this program was started, oh my gosh, almost, I think about 20 years ago by Helen von Ammann. And on the back of your program, you're gonna see a little bit of information about her. Helen von Ammann is somebody who, it's been about 10 years since she passed. And she, I would like to call her the patron saint of Noontime Concerts emerging artists. Her life was a very interesting one. I had the privilege of getting to know her quite well. Back in the early 2000s, I was the board president here at Noontime Concerts, and Helen was here very regularly, and she became a member of our board of directors for about 5 years. And then she was also just somebody who was, unless she was traveling, she was usually sitting somewhere in these front pews. This was before we were doing this kind of recording of concerts. And one day she just decided that she would like to support emerging artists, up-and-coming artists. Her life was very much about, her passion was very much about art in all of its forms. She, and when I say all of its forms, any kind of creative art, that would be ballet, that would be any kind of dance actually, would be any kind of music, painting, she was a painter. She was also a textile artist. And she did, there's a picture of her on the back of this program. And I don't have it in color here, but if you go online, you can see the color version of this. And when you see the picture, you'll see she's wearing a very beautifully colored knitted garment. Well, that would be something she would have knitted herself. And not only would she have knitted it, but she would have spun the yarn that she used to knit the garment. And not only did she spin the yarn, but it was not necessarily wool from sheep. It could have been wool from one of her pet rabbits, a kiviut, or an alpaca. She was very fond of all kinds of animals and found a variety of ways to use their furs in her artwork and in the garments that she wore. And she was just a fascinating, fascinating person. I wish you had a chance to get to know her. Some of you might have known her if you've been coming here for a long time. You might have met her along the way. She just lived the life she wanted to live, and she lived it very passionately, and she supported us beautifully, and she has continued to do so through this Emerging Artist Program. I wanted to just give her some props today. You can see clearly we've got a wonderful program for you, and in addition to what's here on the program, I just want to make a few reminders about the QR codes, my favorite topic. The one on the front is for donations. Helen von Ammann was very generous in her support of Noontime Concerts, and that it's because of people like Helen von Ammann that we're able to produce these kinds of programs. Here we are 10 years later, featuring emerging artists that she initiated, a program that she initiated. So, you know, we present these concerts free, as I say, every week of the year, just about, and that's our mission, but we can't do it without your support. So we do encourage donations of any size. All are welcome, and we have a variety of ways that you can donate. You can donate with this QR code right on the front of your program by using your smartphone. And you can, you've got donation boxes in the aisles, and then we have credit card opportunity in the side aisle there, or you can just go online and you can donate that way. We do really appreciate it. And as you will see and hear today, when you hear these young artists, it just further supports why we are here. We're here for musicians, we're here for you, we're here for the community, and we want to be able to keep going for another 35 years. There's another QR code on the back of your program, and that's another way for you to find out more about today's musicians. So you just use your smartphone again, make sure the sound is off, and you can hover over that, and you'll see our website come up with information about today's artists and today's program. So that's all I have for you, except for the best part of today, and that is this program. So I'd like to welcome Yip Wei Chow, Alexandra Kim, and John Lee to the stage. Thank you so much.
Piano Trio in E-flat Major, No. 42, Franz Joseph Haydn. Allegro moderato, andante con molto, presto. Three Romances for Cello and Piano, Opus 22, Clara Schumann. Andante Moto, Allegretto, Leidenschaftlich schnell.
Thank you.
Rondo for violin and piano, Opus 70, Franz Schubert. Thank you.
Thank you.
Piano Trio in G Major, Claude Debussy. Andante con molto allegro. Scherzo moderato con allegro. Intermezzo andante espressivo. Finale appassionato.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you to Yipwei Chow, violin, Alexander Kim, cello, and John Lee, piano. Thank you for joining our ever-growing virtual community of supporters. We hope you enjoyed this performance and will continue to listen, appreciate, and show your ongoing support for Noontime Concerts. To donate to this series, access the donation page using the QR code on your screen or visit noontimeconcerts.org. We greatly appreciate all donations. Thank you.